If I look at the booth and I look at the smart factory, I see how KUKA developed over the years. You see logistics combining with production.
I think marketing did a tremendous job again, as every year, to build here this fantastic booth. We are showing Industry 4.0 in reality. We are showing that KUKA is a one KUKA approach.
In this new smart factory is that every part of the KUKA group is in, and you have a complete automated solution.
We invested a lot in our R&D and in Industry 4.0, and here now everybody can see that we can provide full solutions, end-to-end solutions for smart production.
We are really showing that Industry 4.0 is not just a buzzword, it's also reality.
We're looking out at four primary robotic revolutions. We see massive forces changing the nature of cognition and perception. We see mobility, sensitive robots, and of course, the macro trend of Industry 4.0 sweeping over all of those different revolutions.
Software is the heart of the Industry 4.0 evolution because it has the functionality and the intelligence to turn big data into smart data.
It's extremely important for us that we are at the forefront of Industry 4.0, big data, and we can provide fully fledged solutions to our customers.
Yeah, Smart Factory is our proof point to show to the market that we can deliver Industry 4.0 now. We are having now the cloud solution ready to deploy. We are having the Smart Factory where we show serious manufacturing processes. We have the ecosystem with a lot of very, very valuable partners which we are delivering value to the customers.
For us internal, it's very important to think more in the way of the customer and to find the solution for him that he is needing, because 4.0 digitalization of the industry is also very custom focused, and you need a real business case behind it, and the business case appears when you have the value for it.
In the end, we are an innovation company, which means innovation has to be sold as we explained. We want to develop joint solutions with our customers. And therefore, it's very important to have, besides the hard sales, technical sales and consultation sales. We want to work as a partner with our customers in different phases, design, implementation, because new solutions need different type of selling.
Customer centricity is always in the DNA of KUKA. We are really working closely together with customers to see what solutions they need. And we are also co-innovating with customers. If you are looking now what the customers are requiring, it's not just a product, not just a solution, it's really an integrated solution connected to the cloud.
KUKA is ready to deliver Industry 4.0 solutions, and that fundamentally is about identifying customer value and then really having a software toolbox that we can bring to bear to optimize your cycle time or process time.
I think from a customer point of view, what you see really here and this year is a production. And it's great that all the KUKA entities are collaborating and bringing their products and process in here. But on top of that one, we see all the processes with all the process data, which is kind of core for all the applications. You see the part is carrying its demand, whatever it should be at the end of the day. So, and this is all kind of seamlessly integrated and first time shown here in the booth.
I'm really proud to see what the team has brought up today and in the last years. It's a journey. We just started 3 years ago with IoT, with some ideas. Today we really make it happen. We make IoT coming to the shop floor, make it real for the customer. And I think that makes me proud to be part of the team and to lead the team.
Orange Intelligenz.